sure it's this 1,000-pound monster, or however much it weighs. Let's see if a small gin pole will fit in there. I got a feeling this rooster head they've got tied off here, up here didn't fit. Guys have left a brand new come along up here and a big rooster hit off of a big gin pole, which I don't think fit inside the pipe like they wanted it to. And this pipe seems to be just a smidgen short of 4 inches in inner diameter. Get out of here by 3:30, I think. Go ahead and bring it up to me and we'll put it in while there's two people up here to do it. Thank you. Bangity bang, 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 bang. These lanyards are useful for all sorts of things, aren't they? I hope my new hooks fit around stuff like that. My old ones sure don't. They get put on the ladder. I think it's just a simple setting it in here thing. That's why I'm out here.
Yeah.
They've left beaners up here and just all sorts of crap. I bet you this thing here was too big to go in that hole. This one has more overhead reach also. Okay, spin that clevis together. The pins, yeah, pins out a little bit. No use for it otherwise, you just stay here till we get the fish. Now the question becomes, how much reach do you have out of the tunnel? We've got just the mechanics. That's what John T's doing, is talking about the tunnel to lower it. So anyway, at least you'll have a picture of it now. I'm going to stand over there before I leave the top and get a good still of it. Is exactly 3 feet to the top of this thing. About 35 inches and 35 and 3/4 inches.
That it?
Yeah, I'd say so. If I just brought a rope up, I could have pulled it up to me, right?
Yeah.
You could have had a rest. The rest of the day.
Sure, we've been
hanging on everything anyway. Yeah. I told Garrett I wanted him to get that other chain hoist. And we'll take it back to the shop and get it working too. If it may be already, I don't know. But that's the kind of thing we're going to need to use with this gym pole. Photo now.